A resolution directing the Legislative Budget and Finance Committee to conduct a study and issue a report on the current status, management, and benefits of conservation corridors in this Commonwealth, introduced by Representative Mary Jo Daley.
Today has been a really good day for me. I had a resolution that I have been introducing for about 6 years pass, and it will create a study with the Legislative Budget and Finance Center on wildlife corridors. And wildlife corridors have been a real topic in the media recently, and they're important in Pennsylvania because think of animals crossing the road. They need a way to get across the road so that they're not a hazard to drivers or to themselves. So it's important for people and it's important for wildlife. And Pennsylvania is a state that has a lot of wildlife. We have elk, we have deer, we have bears, and then we have raccoons and possums and a lot smaller animals. And many of them are, you know, hurt on by vehicular accidents. And the other thing that's important is the habitat management, because the corridors will provide enough habitat for them to reproduce safely and without spreading diseases. So I'm pretty excited about this. It's a real bill that's focused on conservation, and we had support from a lot of conservation and environmental organizations. So it was a good day.